Highways Minister Johnston Fernando declared open the newly upgraded and developed 86.7 kilometers long stretch of highway from Bibile to Chenkalady today. The project is considered to be a major booster to the economy by enhancing people's access to markets and social infrastructure such as schools and hospitals and reducing the travel time due to the reduction of traffic congestion and ultimately reducing the travel cost benefiting passengers and industries. The feasibility study of the project to develop this stretch of the A5 main road to a two-lane highway commenced in 2014. The A5 highway from Peradeniya, Badulla to Chenkalady is 275 kilometers long. Upgrading the 86.7 kilometers long road from Bibile to Chenkalady costs 7,200 million rupees. The Saudi Fund for Development assisted the Sri Lankan government in covering the cost. A sum of 12.4 million rupees had been paid as compensation for the loss of lands of people in Bibile, Reedy Malayada, Padayatalawa and Mahauya Divisional Secretariat areas due to the project. Backward rural areas development and promotion of domestic animal husbandry and minor economic crop cultivation. State Minister S. Vialendran, Saudi Fund for Development CEO Sultan bin Abdul Rahim Al Marshad were also present at the occasion.
For more latest news, subscribe to FTTV.